What temperature is too hot and too cold for the Great Pyrenees? The Great Pyrenees are gigantic dogs having the potential to withstand extremes of temperatures. The extreme temperature doesn't mean any freezing temperature. They also feel cold and hot. There is also some limit of extreme temperature in this breed. What temperature is too hot for the Pyrenees? The Great Pyrenees are mountain dogs, and they were developed to serve in cold mountain areas. They are not meant for hot regions. In hot summer temperatures, the Great Pyrenees shed off their double coat, allowing their skin to breathe. Since they are more compatible with cold temperatures, they cannot withstand very high temperatures. When the temperature of above 70 degrees Fahrenheit, they will start showing hyperthermia symptoms. At this temperature, you should provide your Pyrenees with sufficient water to drink, shade, and some cooling source in order to provide them with opportunities to cool themselves. The Great Pyrenees loves hiking in snow and colder regions, but they cannot do well in hot areas. They are more prone to hot temperatures. The temperature above 70 degrees Fahrenheit is hot for them. When the temperature goes above 80 degrees Fahrenheit, it is an alarming situation for the Great Pyrenees. A temperature above 90 degrees Fahrenheit might result in heat stroke in the Great Pyrenees. What temperature is too cold for the Pyrenees? The Pyrenees dogs are meant for the colder region. They have double coats, making them strong enough to withstand the low temperature. According to the Kennel Club, the Pyrenees breed is considered a mountain dog that has the potential to handle the minimum temperature. But we cannot ignore the case where the Great Pyrenees dog died of frostbite in extreme freezing temperature season. Though they have a double coat, there is still some limit of extreme cold temperature for them. They are creatures, and the freezing temperature is extreme for them as well. The Pyrenees dog can be comfortable at 20 degrees Fahrenheit temperature also. But it is not recommended to allow them to stay outside for the entire day in this chilling temperature. Allowing them for the entire day at 20 degrees Fahrenheit may lead to hypothermia in the Pyrenees also. The temperature below 15 degrees Fahrenheit is extremely cold for the Great Pyrenees dogs. Yes, you can allow your Pyrenees dog to go outside for some time to play in the snow when it is 20 degrees Fahrenheit outside. But if it is raining, never allow your FID to go outside even in a bit higher temperature. It would be very difficult for your Fury baby to regulate the body temperature with wet skin, and he will catch a cold. Precautions for the Great Pyrenees in extremely cold temperature. When it is freezing cold outside, don't allow your Fido to play out. Though you can allow them to play for some time, but never for the entire day. After playtime, offer them some warm milk or any other high-energy source. With a high-calorie diet, proper exercise in the daytime is also essential. Some tips you should take care of in hot summertime for your Great Pyrenees. In a temperature above 70 degrees Fahrenheit, offer your dog lots of water, a shady area, and some cooling source to help them withstand the high temperature outside. Though your Pyrenees dog prefers to stay outside, we recommend not to allow your four-legged friend to go outside in the hot summer daytime. Don't allow your dog to exercise in the daytime. Take your Pyrenees outside for a walk in the evening and morning when the temperature is not that high. Keep your Pyrenees in a cool area when the temperature is very hot outside. You can allow your Pyrenees to relax in the dog's pool on hot summer days. Provide your Fido with lots of water and prevent as much dehydration as you can.